I recently got into lock picking and I bought myself some cheap padlocks to train it with. The side panel on this one just came off while I tried to pick it. So if we just remove that, those are the locking pins that I'm supposed to pick. So yeah, they just move freely now, so it doesn't work. The panel was just held in there with some glue or just wedged in there, I guess. Anyway, don't buy cheap padlocks.